Hey guys, it's me, and it's Monday, and I definitely almost forgot to make a video, so yeah. Today the theme is Dear Future Me, so here we go. Dear Future Me, stop forgetting to make videos on Mondays. Dear Future Me, I'm sure that 15 years from now, 14 years from now, you probably won't care about the grade that you get on your English test, so let's just forget about that. You know, doesn't matter if you didn't study, it's alright. You know, studying is for lame people. Dear future me, I hope that you're happy, and I hope that you are married or something, have kids, and have written a couple books, and, you know, done cool stuff. Maybe even written a TV show, although that might not happen, and it's okay, don't. I hope that you have not gotten any sort of, you know, tragedy. That would be bad. And I hope that you are cool, you know? If you do have, I hope you're not one of those weird moms who is way overprotective and doesn't let the kids do anything. I want to be the cool mom, you know? But, like, not the cool mom and Mean Girls. I hope that, you live in Chicago or some cool place, and I hope that you have a good job, and I hope that, you made it into a good college, like the University of Chicago, and I hope that you have been successful, and I hope that, you know, you do cool stuff. Just be a cool person, you know. Yeah. And if you have children, I hope that you followed through on what your 16-year-old self wanted, and that you named the firstborn son Elbridge and the firstborn daughter Godiva. So, good luck with all that. You've got a lot on your plate. Love, present me. Okay. So, I hope that you guys have fun making your videos, and I hope that you didn't find my rambling too boring, and I will see you this week. Bye!